I can't even be fucked to put on my headphones.
Ooh.
It's like have half. No. Take the knee on some niggas. Alright, oh, yo, dude. I actually wanna get a. Yes! To the bulwark?
Yes.
Oh, literally all the quests. Our plague lands. Isn't that awesome? It's like the perfect finale.
Yes, yes it is. We can't do other zones. When the plague lands calls,
nope.
It feels like that's where you should end up.
That is the end of every classic wild journey.
No winter spring or
Silasis. That's when you need the fucking bar of XP and you're level 57. And you ran out of quests, so you go do Silithus Elites. Dude, we did what people pay $70 to do. What retards.
Yeah.
This is our final march. What a momentous occasion. If you want any fruit, we got some.
Oh, good, yeah, some fruit.
Some bread more. Whoa!
Here's the bulwark.
We should have a quest to turn in here, but.
And thunder.
Never look report. Yeah, see that 40 silver. Straight. Fucking nice. And 4K XP. 4K. That was the best lead in you've ever seen in your life. Remember to put on your Argent Dawn insignia.
Yeah, I think I still have it. Well, here's all my quests.
You want me to share? No, you have ones next to everything.
They're not showing up on my mini-map.
Uh-oh.
Oh. There they are.
Okay. I was like, oh god, we're gonna have to actually read.
Good luck, Chad. I'm supposed to turn that in. So no, Jaina Spellstone. Return the Spellstone.
Yeah, remember? It was the cockroach man under the bridge.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
It's his wife out there, and we have to return her to normal. Or bring her back to sanity.
And I need these Scourge Stone things.
Same. For the Paladin quest, dude. It's probably our final Paladin. Well, no, we have the... Dude, we have the level 60 Mount quest we gotta do together. So we'll end up having to do Stratholm. That's such a good conclusion. But we have to be level 60, so we'll probably be an Outland anyways.
I can't cast that.
Honestly, it might be a fun little thing. It depends if you want a fast mount at 60. But I was gonna say we could try duoing it at 70. I bet you we could.
Oh yeah, I think you're probably right.
Just for fun. I like when me and you try to duo things.
Yeah.
Because it really tests the ability of our class. So I'm pretty sure there's ways to solo Stratholm as a paladin. /spit. Spit. Fuck that guy. Oh yeah, we need that.
That that spell isn't
We need Biomon. Recharge it. Yeah, because we need to do the Scourge Cauldron quest. I spat on him. He had that fucking mount. I learned Holy Wrath. What a fucking ability, man.
Oh, you did? Oh, good.
Yeah. There was literally nothing else for me. Yet. I have really good luck with these minion Scourge Stones. I'm at 18 out of 20, man.
Very good setup.
Nice. Well, I'll, what?
Pulling a few of these anyway.
See, yeah, this is... You don't get it. Because you do this in dungeons and then you complain.
I don't have a tone.
Never.
Yeah, you do this. He's pulling too much!
Well, I mean, two.
Holy Wrath for fun? That won't be able to get it up. But I can't exorcism. Whang! Collected! Oh, Jesus Christ, man. It's fucking hot out. 80 silver. 7k XP!
Shit.
Pull the whole field, pull the whole field.
Where is she? Is she in the...
In the house,
toilet?
In the house.
Oh, that spell isn't ready yet.
No, the toilet was the other quest, but we did that. Guess no one's in the house. Off we go, then. And us. Good luck, Charm. John, sweetheart, is that you? I'm so cold all of a sudden. You have the half charm back to the apparition. She looks at you, and then she explains. Honey, where are you going? Can't you see me? Locate the other half of the good luck charm.
Oh, shit.
Somewhere on the Fellstone farm. We have to find it. I have to read the quest. Or you just show me where it is and ruin the RP elements.
Jabbering Ghoul.
Jabbering Ghoul. Isn't there one in the back? Does it tell you where?
No.
I thought he might be in the back. But... Well, anyways, we got these three.
That's still recharging.
Oh shit, they're on you! Watch this. Alright, now they're still on you, but I want to cast Holy Wrath, so.
I can't cast that yet.
Shit, man, what are you gonna do? Sorry, I haven't been able to properly use it yet. Done! You can have the rest of my. This is bad. Very bad. Very bad. No. The Scarlet's are totally on us. They're helping us now. Kill the Invoker. Kill the Invoker. She's a bitch. Yeah, maybe they got fucking patched. Jabbering Ghoul. Two halves become one. Quickly, John. Fuck you, it doesn't tell. But we have a bunch of undead back here. So I'm pulling them out. Slavering Ghoul. Oh, this is where you want to use. Oh,
just do it.
Yeah.
That's fucking cool. Fuck this saliva.
Oh,
I got you.
I'm out of juice. That's
it's alright. You're taking that guy. I'm taking this guy. Jabbering Ghoul! Jabbering Ghoul! Minion Scourge Stone on that guy.
I need help.
Shit! Someone's gonna get him for sure. Not if I. I did it. I'm running out of kings. He's in rage.
That's still recharging.
Excuse me. Good luck, Turb. Targeting you? Die. I really don't want to replace the sword. Oh, scritch them. Nice. I'm gonna pull this guy.
I need more mana.
I don't have access to this.
This.
That spell is ready.
Oh, I see. One might say I pulled too soon. Too soon, exactly. I have to assume this is a new leveling blue because it has that Blood Elf aesthetic, you know? Or do you think this is always in the game?
What?
The sword I'm using?
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
Because we got this...
It kind of looks Blood Elfish, doesn't it?
Yeah. Because we got that in that Jyntha lore. So I'd have to imagine. Oh, they did edit the mobs there, so yeah, they could have added a new...
Do you have to combine these two?
Yeah, in the bag.
I can't cast that yet.
Get fucked.
Shines once again.
Cool. 8K. Did that, that's cool. Some Anderhal quests that we got. We can go back and turn in the Scarlet quest that we did last night.
Let's go to Anderhal.
Alas, Anderhal. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, we can defile Uther's tomb. We gotta do that.
Mm-hmm.
As paladins, we gotta fucking disrespect that false idol. We're going around. Here, Cole.
Kill them.
Fuck them. Medic. Strong. The heals do nothing. Fucking wrath.
The
I got hammer breath, though.
Oh, that. Yeah, that counts.
Oh, I need.
Do we need to kill these undead or
not? No, but we need to mark these towers.
I still need the scourge thing.
Oh, then we'll kill the undead. But the towers need to be marked with something. Some inventory item that I totally know. There it is. Beacon torch. Oh, is that my loot? Oh, yeah, there's one for you. Oh, the warlords aren't gonna lead anymore. Fuck, man. Tower 3 marked.
Yep.
We got good. I think this is where we can get termites? Or no, you said termites are over in the other place?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Can I go to the bathroom real quick?
Yeah.
Cool.
Survive, friend.
Very good. Stone.
Some tower over here.
Alright.
Kimmy.
Charging. Oh.
beacon up this guy.
It's too far away.
Tower Tumart. On to Tower 3.
Yes, sir.
Oh, we already got Tower 3.
The next
time. That's correct.
Three more, just three more scourge coming. Yes.
Yes.
I think we have to mark this one. I don't have a beacon light.
Oh.
I have a 40-second cooldown.
I gotta find mine.
Oh, you gotta get close.
I'm out of range.
Stand right on the doorway. There you go.
The last one is this direction. Over yonder.
Over here, you think?
Yes.
I can't cast that yet.
You like the red, right?
Yep.
But not
melons. Watermelon.
That's still recharging.
There's a Raj. Oh shit. People. That's not good. Someone shadow bolt volley didn't hit me. I think they're all gonna come on me. Oh no. To the right, straight.
It's kinda kinda the way I'm facing.
Yeah, figure out. Get that shit out of here. What? I hate that. Like, I keep pressing G when I wanna interrupt. My interrupt is F. Oh, I see. Eaker of Undeath. Yeah, that's not what I'm saying. Go for it. Hey. He's blast waving. any longer.
Quit here.
Oh shit.
No, I need to get close.
You're doing a me.
Oh shit, man.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Alright, down to the Fizz Tomb?
Yeah.
You have my thanks.
Woo!
Yeah. Sorrow Hill. Yeah, we called the funeral all the way up. Oh shit. There's some people in here.
Still need some mana since you keep dying. Rick goes down so damn quick.
I do?
Not my mana.
Oh.
Oh, holy shock, it's like 500 mana? Holy
yeah.
Fuck.
All our undead abilities are insane. You should. What's,
I actually said it was 240, that's not
Wrath
terrible.
Is huge.
550.
Yep.
Fuck that.
And exorcism is bad. Judgment 72. Let's go for it.
That's still recharging.
Alright.
Right into.
I can't cast that yet.
Whoa! Shit. This is the mage AoE spot where it's quick to get bolt down mob. Whoa! Friendly! Luther's Tomb, man. This is a significant lore character. I'm about to defile his fucking grave. Oh. Oh no! No! The younglings.
That's still recharging. I need
all right, this part two. I'm sorry. How do we defile this? Use, we have to use it. Oh, 20 second cooldown. Have to stay alive. Oh, fuck. We have to actually equip it.
Oh.
I have 5 seconds on. No! His tomb! This is awesome. Oh no! Ghost of the Lightbringer!
Please pass.
Why did you... Did I somehow wrong you in life? Oh... Sorry, Uther. Hey, why'd you throw Arthas in the maw? No. Fuck you. Actually, Uther. Oh, no!
Hey.
It's probably like the most significant Warcraft 3 lore you get.
Yes.
Well, that's all those quests. So really, it's like, go back to the Bulwark,
yeah.
Or we can go to the Scarlet quest that we did last night.
What do you think?
Not by Hearthclan.
It's a matter of time. Use the temper displacing the animal silos. Temper parasites.
Oh, that's the quest I kept thinking about. From Chromie. She's the only reason we're here.
Alright, I take to the bulwark.
Let's okay.
Bulwark.
Yep. I might get ganked.
Stop.
Flagged for PvP.
Fucking around. Oh, that's right.
Since we just defiled an Alliance Heroes. Fucking slash lol. Ah, you're pathetic. You couldn't even protect Uther's tomb. Slash bit. No remorse. Flash golem. Oh, we just sprinted it?
Oh, yeah.
Fuck. Oh, shit, man. Shadow resist neck on. I wonder how many of these things people just did not know. Like, oh hey, there's a shaky ghoul in the back that spawns after you.
Yeah.
The quest giver.
Gibbering.
Because it's not even like the quest. I read the quest text. It doesn't even say that. Whoa!
Yeah.
He's coming right through. Like even if it said out back or something, you know.
Yeah.
I hear something.
Yeah, instead it's like, find the other half.
Yeah.
Okay.
In the field.
Thank you.
This is so cool. Yeah, I've never done like the bulwark or any of this. I love these horde unique.
Anaria Shola.
Defiling his tomb. Forgive me. I don't care what Ghost had to say. It was his fault. Everything that's happened to Quel'Thas was a result of his incompetence. It's good. Defiling
he forgives me.
God. Prove your hatred.
11,000.
Yo! Very good. Perhaps you have taste for revenge after all. Wisdom of the Banshee Queen. Take these fragments to Sylvanas? That's gotta be a huge quest.
Farewell.
There's a paladin quest too. That's gotta be huge. They don't just hand those out. 80 soul! Ooh, go to Dalsin Tear.
Beware our enemy.
Go the next cauldron lord.
Yep. I am foreseeing. All along the watchtowers. 85! 8K! Alas, Anderhal. Whoa, that's a tank. That's tank. Tank trinket. Absorbs 350 to 650 physical damage for 10 seconds.
Farewell. What now?
And Skolomance. Speak with a partner at the bulwark.
Watch your back. What is it?
Yeah, I don't think we're going to be doing those.
Skeletal fragments. I feel like I have a lot of those.
Discipline.
No, I don't.
Skeletal fragments.
Oh, it's the key to Skolomance.
Oh, cool.
Well, we'll take it, just in case. I need to do it. I say we should go to Undercity.
I got bone fragments, but...
Yeah, I don't know where the skeletal fragments are from. Skeletal fragments! Skeletons inside Anderhal, okay. Well, if we go back to Anderhal, we should do that, but, let's see. We can... I'm gonna head to Undercity, I think.
Okay.
Because I feel like that quest is gonna be big. Because there's also a power quest, so we'll probably get an ability or something out of it. I know it's probably XP inefficient. But I don't really care. It's the quest I want to do. Okay?
Amen.
And this is my half level. Alright, this is my last half level. Dude, I'm gonna miss Classic WoW. I'm glad we get to come back for our fast mount quest and all that.
Yes, definitely.
Because I was like, it's really... Oh, we have Karazhan back here too, but... And Zul'Mon. But for a lot of it, it's fucking... We're in Outland, you know, after this.
Yep.
I gotta level up mine and back here too, but... Other than that, this is the last of the questing. Oh, I get it. He blamed Uther for Arthas fucking up.
Yeah.
Quelta Loss. Yeah, he's right. Because Uther should have just helped fucking Arthas call the city. Because it was the smart thing to do.
Zero for a pound.
For sure want to be at least 58? Fuck that. No. No.
Yeah.
Fuck that. No. That's not true.
I don't think you'd do too well in there at 56. Unless you, the rest of your group is higher.
Nope.
58. Go to Outland. Fuck Skull.
Well, he's trying to get to 58 through dungeons, I think. No, you could definitely
go in there. Oh shit, I gotta switch the water.
Switch water.
long?
Well, you know, they're hydrated. It's warm out. So, it is a good quest, but at level, like, mid-50s, you get your Sunken Temple class quest. Every class gets that.
Yeah.
And that was our class quest. I'm glad that they actually made that for the new paladins. That's kind of funny. Damn, no new abilities? Come on.
Salama Ashala Nore.
Only 4k XP though. But the trinket that we could get from it is like huge. Actually, it's pretty shit, but it looks cool. It's 15 stamina.
Is she singing?
She is, but that's because someone else just did that quest.
Oh, see, it's funny, on mine, the water is all, like, striped.
Oh, it's still fucked on yours?
Yeah, but it only happens when she sings, I think.
Hmm.
I don't know if that's true. But you probably have just classic.
Yeah, that's a classic. That's weird. Have you noticed if anyone else said that?
No, I just made it up.
Oh, is it happening?
I'm listening.
Yeah, she's singing, and it's happening.
Oh, well, I thought you said he just made it up.
Like, well, I don't know really if there's a direct causation.
Oh. No, I thought you meant made up the problem. I was like, what? How the fuck would you do that? You're a comedian? Elevator. Yeah. Oh, that is fucked. Your screen fucky. Back to ball work. Right. And we got whatever quest we want to do. Skeletal fragments. Unfinished business. Dawson's tears. Rest is Eastern Plague Line. Plaguelands, Ancient Evil, Sunken Temple. So really we have a last and a hall, which I could look in chat and see if anyone wants to do that if you want. Unfinished business. Target Dawson's tier.
Yes!
Dawson's tears for sure.
Mm-hmm.
If we can get bone fragments, that's good. We can turn in that scarlet one.
Yep, the scarlet one, I think, leads to more, which is good. Yeah, I just didn't know if you wanted me to pop an LFG in general to get the last and the whole. If we're doing the skeletal fragments.
Well, if you... I just hate to start it if we don't get enough people, then you feel like you gotta hang around. And I'm just figuring we're going to go and...
We're going to hit 58 with or without it. Right?
Yeah, I don't want to get bogged down with it.
All right, then we won't.
Now, if we get a third and then you feel like you're obligated to hang around and wait for the other another two.
Yeah. I understand.
So we'll go to Dawson's. We might kill some skeletons in Anderhall, but we'll definitely do unfinished business. That'll give us some XP. What's the play? Which one's Dawson's? Oh, Dawson's is right next to unfinished business. Fucking beautiful. Listen, min-max try-hard Ken Putnam.
Oh, there are also any skeleton by the looks.
Oh, okay.
Like in the Dawson's field or whatever.
Oh, alright. We'll do that.
Wherever the Dawson's field.
Fuck them up. Right, Mom?
Right.
We had good sales today.
I'm glad.
Like, we sold, like, two things in the morning and then two things this afternoon. I haven't checked my phone in a bit, but...
That's good.
Whenever it's, like, midweek, I'm still selling, like, pretty good. I'm very happy. Because normally, midweek is slow and then weekend
mm-hmm.
is big. Ew. How many skeletons and dolphins, too? All undead. Literal zombies.
This is Dawson's team.
Yeah. So unless these guys drop frags. No. No infections. Hammer. Hammer frag. Fucking wrecked. Boom, boom. No, we don't want that. I need to get the key from Cauldron Lord Malvinius. Oh, maybe this terror drops it.
Skeletal fragments and hope.
Yeah. That cool. None for me. That don't mean it not possible. Oh, I got. Oh, I thought I got two, but you got skeletal fragments and bone fragments. Yeah, you need the key.
Oh.
We need the key. We're gonna get from the guy who spawns in the front. Oh, we just spawned. Hold on. Hold on.
Not enough mana.
Oop, nope. Nope. Nice.
That spell isn't ready.
No. Summon skeleton. Level 45. Gyra, learn your rank of spells. The key. Oosh. 8k, the XP from this quest. So I say we go up to unfinished business, probably.
Okay.
And if we really want to do the skeletal fragments, we should go to Animal, since there's so many skeletons there, and really not that many here. You know what I mean?
Yep, yep. And I didn't get any.
Yeah, I got one.
Oh, you didn't get one,
alright. So I'm like, we want large volumes, not like one scattered behind 20 zombies. But I have a feeling that there's a follow-up for this unfinished business. If memory serves well, which often does.
Lumber camp, you gotta go through.
Probably have to kill lumberjacks next, I would guess. Huntsman rally. Yeah, this is what. Oh, AK, baby. Unfinished business. Well, we can find them pretty easily. Oh, we saw one of them last night, remember?
Right.
What a bitch. It was so annoying. Stupid green mob.
Ooh, demounted.
Stun. For your ignorance. Smite it for your arrogance. No cutting across there. No man can mountain scale that well. Ooh, over here though. Yeah! This doesn't save much time, but a little. Watch the Avengers start pulling. It's Captain Marvel! One bish was up to the right. Ooh, spot door. Oh, fireball to the back. Pull the whole camp right on up to him. I don't think that's a good idea. We could. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. He's really doing it. Oh, my God. Fuck him.
That's still recharging.
That's how it is. Fuck, I taunted off you. Why are they still attacking? My taunt never
that
worked.
Isn't ready yet.
Let's go! Bradley. Fucking hell.
That's still recharging.
Oh, all the crits.
I can't cast that yet.
Give me Alterac Swiss. Hey, I don't have that on. That's how it.
Where's the next one? Up the road a bit.
In the tower.
Cavalier Durgan.
Durgan. And then I think the finale is in Hearthglen. And he got killed. Lead captain. Right, Mom?
Right.
Whoa, you just fucking sprinted.
Oh, we got to.
That was someone doing the escort.
Is that right here?
Yep. Fucking Gideon.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Gideon?
No.
We don't?
That's this guy. Oh, we're going.
What do you do to this guy?
I can't cast that yet.
I don't know how he ran all the way home. Why the fuck did he come down here?
I don't know, but.
He like sprinted. They probably don't even realize that was Captain Durgan. Sneeze? Yep. Good. Well, we could probably jump over to the lady. Nice. That's way better when you could just do that.
Mm-hmm.
Now into Hearthglen you go.
Well met.
65 silver. Enter Hearthglen. Hi, Vanderroy, where you can see the camera. Then return for 2 gold. Where's a high vantage point? That is so subjective, it's not even funny. What if you're a gnome? Finished business.
I'm going this way.
Yep. Good luck. I'll throw you up.
Nope, I'm not going that way.
I bet you can, I bet you there's a video on YouTube of someone finding a way.
Can go up this mountain, jump from this point to this point, use the goblin rocket boots, and
yep.
Go to this, and you made it. Like, okay.
And you spend 300 gold on the auction house. I hate guides like that, where it's like, you're going to want to buy this, and it's like, what? It's like 300 gold. I barely have that now. I've been super frugal just so I could get flying, man. Like, no abilities I learned. Only the essentials. That I did kind of splurge and buy Holy Wrath because I thought it was cool.
Yeah. Cool looking. It's like.
Yeah. I was like, do I need this ability? No. Is it worth the 2 gold to use it like once?
Yes. Yeah.
So I bet you the quest is going to go as follows. We're going to go to the vantage point, get quest complete,
mm-hmm.
And then we're going to come back, and then she's going to say, all right, now go back in. That is 100% how it's going to go.
Yep.
I'm fine with
that. She keeps giving us 8K.
Yep. And two gold a pop. We might fucking ding off of unfinished business. And return to ballwork. We have that. Hearthglen is an elite. Ew. Changes.
I'm out of range. That spell isn't ready. That's still recharging.
Fuck you. Hammer wrap. Let's see. A vantage point. We may need some assistance finding that.
It's too far away.
On top of the tower.
Oh. Good inference! There would be no other vantage point.
That would be a great vantage point.
I love that. To the mountain in the left. What? Mountains due west. Isn't Thousand Needles. Okay. Corpse Harvester. Oh, someone must have been here. Fucking nice. Yeah, this is great. Oh, yeah. Paladins.
That spell isn't ready yet.
What good enemies they were. Do the Scarlets happen outside of Classic?
I don't recall that they do.
Vantage. Ah, yes! I understand what we're looking at.
Let's go back.
Nope, there's too many of them. Oh, we're dead. Oh. Just barely got divine protection.
Oh, you jumped off the.
Yeah, I jump and I pop a bubble. Probably the best part about our class is, unless you are an idiot, you can't die to fall damage. Oh, who is it?
I protected Laura.
Should we fight him?
61 elite.
Ew, we should die. He has red aura.
Ooh. He looks tough.
Yeah, he looks like he would fuck us up for sure. Should we go down here?
Yes.
Yeah, that's so quick.
Can I help you?
Go back up, go back up.
Farewell.
Whoa!
Need help?
9K!
Safe travels.
No more quests. Maybe we determined that there was too many. Well, there's Return to Bulwark.
Yeah, because then that'll give us the next...
Next cauldron. Oh shit, man.
What do you got left?
I got 4 bars.
Yep, I got 3¾.
Nice. Fuck you!
I can't cast that yet.
What? Why am I going slow? Oh. Lumberjack, you really wanted to do this? I'm popping everything. Fuck that bitch. Dude, this beautiful. High Protector Tarson. Ain't protecting shit, buddy. 2 gold and 9k XP for just going into Hearth Glen.
Yeah!
You love to see it. Holy shit, we're so... Oh, we are literally going to Outland tonight, and it's fucking crazy.
Hell yeah.
Oh my god, we have to do Outland. Oh my god, man. Melon. This one. Get to do our daily heroics, honor farm, we get to do rep farming. We get so much shit to do, man. Get to see the quest.
What would you ask of death?
85! The Writhing Hunt.
Victory for Sylvanas.
Holy shit. Target?
I didn't. What's that?
I just read in the quest. 2 cauldrons that successfully opened.
I definitely still want to open up
the other 2 that remain.
And there's Gavin's Withering or something. That's the last one. I remember on my shadow priest back in the days, Curly, and I spent a lot of time with that.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I was gonna say these guys probably don't take extra shadow damage. I have to say, I think BC questing is, like, pretty good, you know? Like, it definitely feels like you can get to 60 by just questing. I think you would still have to grind a little bit. Like, we grinded quite a bit, actually. Guys having trouble.
That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet.
Oh.
to that druid? Oh, he's
I
there.
Saved him. Lay on hands and taunt him. Diseased wolf. I think they're in the back. Ooh, the guy's in the front.
Some out there.
You're really gonna chase me? How far? Oh. Well, I only see grizzlies. That's probably the follow up to doing these grizzlies. Because I remember just killing shit behind this house.
Watch my back, I gotta shut off that water.
Okay. Bite his slipper, bite his slipper. You showed him.
That's still recharging.
Whoa.
I'm out of range. Isn't ready. It's too far away. I can't cast that yet.
Hey, Mom.
How are you?
Very good. How are you?
Very good.
Good. What you got going on downstairs?
Oh, nothing. I did a little bath.
Ah.
I need to get closer. That's still recharging.
You got attacked by a spider.
Yep. Grinding mobs, man. We're desperate. We might run out of quests. Set that timer. There.
Air flank.
Back to the bulwark.
Yeah, sure. And if we see any diseased wolves,
cute.
Which there may be some up here.
Looking.
Not the spiders.
Yeah. Fuck. Really? Come on, let me up. Let me up, let me up.
Supposed to be
oh, I see one.
Am I going towards it?
Nope.
That's on me.
There's supposed to be one right where you are.
I require assistance. I like that. It seems like every hut has its own little quest to it.
Yeah.
Like you get the leader in to do the cauldron, but the farm owner also has his own agenda. Carry on,
marker. A wolf over here, but it looks like a spider.
Spooter. Rooms of Vanderhall. More spider. Yeah, you go right side.
Across the street. Yes.
I'll go left side. Because if we've learned anything in the past 57 levels.
Is he slow?
Oh, fuck. He's done it. He's actually fucking done it. Oh, we got two, man.
Alright.
I'm pulling. He's kind of far away. Go. Bum, 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 bum.
I can't cast that yet.
Come on. Yes. Excellent. Rage fire. Ah. Still being in rage fire chasm. FEMA camps. Is that across the street?
Yeah, he has some mail. So I want to get that while he's there.
Yeah. If you put me on follow.
Are you on your horse?
Yep.
You doing anything?
I'll take a rat aura with me.
Ah! Don't touch my bait!
Nope. Fuck that shit. Because he's black bear. The bears. Fuck the wolves, though. The wolves. Lurker. Yeah. All bears, no wolves.
Spell isn't ready. It's too far away. That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet. That's
I think so. He was switching water. Still recharging. Thank you.
inventory is full.
How'd we go?
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
There you go.
Kick the can.
Kick the can down the road. We do this one quest and we're done.
Look at that.
And now we have to kill grizzlies. I called it. So we can either A, level off of killing grizzlies, or B, level off of the what is it? Haunted Gathering?
Alright.
Garon's Withering. Either choice.
You choose! Oh yeah, diseased grizzlies. Did we kill all the wolves?
Yep.
All right, diseased grizzlies.
Yeah, that's they're all the right here. All right here.
Yeah, so all of a sudden I got Mike out there chit-chatting and...
Oh yeah, what's he chit-chatting about?
He won a little Polaris ATV.
Oh, really?
From coming in first place for the largest lake trout. During one of the
tournaments.
Wow.
That's cool. Good for him.
What a lad.
And he wants to plant some stuff out by, you know, where our roses are, like on his side of the property.
Uh-huh.
And so I told him, you know, it's Miracle on the Hudson, they called. And if he's going
to
do roses, you know, which he said he might. And I said, just have at it. Just leave the forsythia, which he was no problem.
Mm-hmm.
And otherwise, I said, knock yourself out. Take all the scrub and crap out of there, because a lot of stuff's growing. Whatever he wants to do.
Holy shit, man. This is it.
And then Andrew brought over the bill for the electric. Which
for what?
For Rowan Electric.
Oh, yeah?
I haven't looked at it yet.
Oh.
Yeah, good. Fuck that shit. Any bears? Any bears? Any bears?
Oh, Garen's Withering. It's right here.
Yep.
Oh, fuck, we're gonna do that.
Dinging off of the Withering!
That's only... That's, oh, we're gonna get it.
This is the finale, too. It's the last one. 58. Is this where you grind at the 60?
Yep.
Did you know you had to be level 58, or did you think you had to be 60? To go to
I knew I could single pull these guys.
No, I mean to go to Outland.
Oh. This was before there was
inventory is full.
All attributes reduced by 30%. That's really nice.
Oh, again, that's why I keep healing you. And you're like, oh, he's hot back to full. No, you just got 30% less health.
Ooh, Lord's Soul Wrath. Fuck that, yeah. Fuck that guy. Totally gonna holy wrath this fucker. Holy shit, dude. This is it. This is what the game is all about. Get that.
I can't carry it.
Oh, fuck. Holy wrath. Oh. Get it off, get it off. Boosh! Uh oh. Yeah. Whoa! He threw you!
Down.
Going for the. Yeah. Fuck the mana burner. What burn his mana? Stunned again!
I can't.
Yeah, he took that one. Dead? Oh. Huge hits. Boom! Cauldron? Fucking collect it. This is it. This is it. This is it for both of us. Tell me when you're gonna click accept.
Okay. Okay. Continue.
Yep.
Yes.
Yep. Ready.
Complete. Now.
Oh, oh fuck! Shit. We did it at the same time.
That's awesome.
Yes, dude. Oh fuck yes. Outland. Woo!
That's still recharging.
Holy shit, man. It's official. Really, not that bad.
Yeah, 3 weeks and one
pretty
day.
Casually, too. Pretty casually.
Yeah, I mean, we did it good. We put in the time, but not no life did, you know?
Yeah. Like, classic WoW, we no-lifed it, and we only got to level 40. And then at level 40, I was like, fuck, I don't want to play anymore. I played too much. So by the time I got to 60, I was like, fuck this.
Hey. Not terrible.
No? Better than you expected?
Yeah.
Yay! Dan,
no,
not
what I expected.
What do you think? What is it?
It's exactly a grand.
Oh, okay.
And $37.
Oh. That's not exact. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be 3K. But that's because I don't really have an understanding of prices.
Well, it's like you never know.
Well, I guess we can get rid of skeletal fragments. We gotta get rid of quests now. We gotta keep the paladin quests so we can solo it eventually. Delete. Plague upon thee. Delete. Undercity? Probably delete. Bang. The wildlife suffers too. Bang. Skeletal fragments.
Which one's the, do we keep Ancient Evil?
I'm deleting everything but Return to the Bulwark and the Paladin Quest. I'm keeping the Paladin Quest.
Which one's the Paladin Quest?
Ancient Evil.
Oh, the one I just deleted?
Yeah, I can share it. Okay. We'll never actually do it, but I just figured to have the cliff. Holy shit, man.
What now?
We helped you. We got all your things. Yeah. Holy shit, man. Did you ever think we were gonna make it? When we set out on this adventure, we were but level 1 blood elves with a dream. And now, you're level 58 blood elves with a mission! That's how it goes. And I saw two people in chat looking for more, for
what's the battle quest?
Oh yeah, you want it? It's Sunken Temple, so we'll probably never get to it. But just in case we're looking for random things to solo,
we can do that.
That 7 day. But I feel like we're gonna have so much to do, it's gonna be fucking cool. Where we fly down to fucking Stannard.
Didn't you just come in?
Yeah.
Well, once we start flying, we can go take a break, right?
Sure.
Or you can put me on follow. Oh, you got me?
No, I'm gonna get on the flight path.
Alright. Holy shit. Holy shit. There. First time beyond the dark portal. First time hitting max level on a horde as well. Ever done this?
Mm-hmm.
Other than once on a private server. Yeah, definitely in the later levels it started to feel pretty fresh. Like there was a lot of different quest zones that I had never done because they're mainly for a horde and all that.
Yeah, right.
That was pretty cool to do. I always expect to get dismounted in here. You know? Because you're inside.
Seems like you're, inside the doors.
Just because it's a city that you don't. Elevator, 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 elevator.
Yes.
Ooh, I'm gonna pay $70. No, just level. Beach. To the swamp. Dismount. Clicking. Stonard. Go!
Remember.
Yes! And off we go, together, to our last flight.
I'm gonna switch the water around.
Yep, now I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Someone's interested in my sheet music. I gotta go count how many pages are in it.
Really?
They said how many pages.
Oh, okay.
I'll be right back.
Yeah. How much are you selling your sheet music for?
Like $30.
Oh, wow, nice. Where'd you get that?
Meredith.
Wow.
Thank you. Lorenzo.
No.
Start it whenever you want, I guess. Okay!
Gotta tell her she gets fucking
pissed.
Pissed!